That wasn't smart either. I was so totally far enough away from you. Back up. Oh, come on. Look at this barrel. Nice, not. Uppercut it. Try the shotgun tactic. Watch out, there's a guy right next to you. There's something for it. Okay, this is not good. I got the key, by the way. Yeah, so. We made it. Oh no, we're not quite done yet. We still have that stupid. If we screw up on this upcoming part, I do have proof that we've done it the first time. I'll put that up as well. We did some hard part that was done. Right. So if we do die, it has been done.
I don't remember this part.
The motorcycles.
Oh, the motorcycles.
By the way, there are four types of quick times, basically. There is X, there is square, there is the two shoulder buttons together, or there is X and square together. I think. Pretty sure those are the only ones I've seen. Get ready. Say again, we have done this the first time. Cool. This is the second time anyway. Alright. Good.
Oh my god.
Mike! Get ready. Now is not the time to do that. X. Okay. Okay, get ready. There's another one coming. X. Good. Okay. The next one is either the two or the two. Yes! I think that's all. Oh, wait. Cone! How did we got to get these guys with us throughout the entire game? They'd make it so much easier.
Because they die in, like, the next chapter. Only Josh survives.
Yeah. Of course, it's pretty obvious that they're dying. mean, it's not like it's spoiling anything saying the police are going to be in time. It's a bunch of heavily armed men. Oh, yeah, they're just wiped out.
Man, am I glad to see you guys.
Delta Team Captain Stone.
Chris Redfield.
Shiva?
Thanks, Josh. I owe you one.
You guys know each other.
I trained under Josh. He taught me everything I know.
This is all the jealous.
Shiva became little sister of the team. Now, Shiva, you must continue your search for Irvin. According to the data we retrieved from the hard drive,
right. We believe so, Shiva, you need to go into the dangerous area filled with guys alone. Me and my huge, heavily armed team are going to stay here and check out the area that's already been cleared by you two.
He respects me as a woman.
He respects you as an idiot. I mean, we'll take this mission. Oh, there we go.
Jill!
Hey, you want to come out of the direct boyfriend, Cheva? I'm going to talk about mine. There's Wesker there. You saw it. Those sunglasses.
This picture
of my girlfriend.
Forget it. It's nothing.
No.
Let's move out.
It's not his girlfriend. They were partners. They were partners in many things.
Nice accuracy.
That's my general accuracy. Alright. Well, all right. Good night, everybody.
Yep. See you back with chapter 4 in our time, chapter 2 in your time. Whatever. See you later.